fuera mi tía amada Time Cooper, si no fuera por Dios,
if it wasn't for him,
no hubiera yo. No fuera yo. En nombre de Jesús, Señor, damos gracias, Señor, por este día de hoy. Por nosotros, porque me diste la oportunidad de levantar mi llamada, Señor, para ti, gloria y honra, Señor, que tú me apareces, Señor.
Yes, Lord.
Te pido, Señor, por toda esa gente, Señor, en este momento, Señor, que están confundidos en su corazón, que están perturbados en su mente, Señor, que tú vengas, Señor, y tú nos hagas reconocer, Señor, y sin ti, Señor, no somos nada, y sin ti, no somos ninguna, Señor. Te pido, Padre mío, que tú uses mi boca, Señor, mi corazón, mi mente, para que este mensaje sea para nosotros, Señor, para que podamos entenderlo, Señor, y podamos practicarlo, Padre mío. En el nombre de Jesús, Señor, tu vida, Jesús.
This week,
estaba pensando en algo muy importante.
I was thinking about something so important.
Algo que me dejó pensando.
Something left me thinking.
Que a veces no nos damos cuenta.
Sometimes we don't realize.
Si nos vamos en el libro de Romanos,
go to Romans
12,
12,
19. La palabra de Dios. No os venguéis vosotros mismos, amados míos, sino dejar lugar a la ira de Dios, porque escrito está: mía es la venganza, yo pagaré, dice el Señor. Tengo que confesar algo, ¿eh?
I must confess something.
Cuando yo empecé a seguir a Dios,
I began my journey with Jesus.
Este versículo yo lo había leído.
This verse I read
it. Y yo pensé.
I thought.
Que significaba que.
What signified?
Cuando alguien me hace algo a mí.
When someone does something to me.
Yo tenía que pedir a Dios.
I have to ask the Lord.
Para que se vengara por mí.
So he would have vengeance for
me. Y una cosa que me di cuenta esta semana.
One thing I realized this week was.
Que estaba equivocado.
I was wrong.
Esto no significa que uno,
this doesn't signify that we,
como cristiano,
as Christians,
tenemos que desear la venganza.
We need to desire to be vengeful.
La gente que nos lastima, ¿no?
The people that hurt us.
Lo primero que pensamos es,
the first thing we think,
Dios se va a encargar de ellos.
He's going to take care of them.
Y a veces,
and sometimes,
tristemente,
sadly,
nos arrodillamos,
we cut down our knees,
y pedimos a Dios que se venga.
We ask the Lord to have vengeance.
Y le pedimos a Dios que les haga algo mal.
And we ask God to do something to hurt us.
So estamos malinterpretando la palabra.
We are misinterpreting the word of God.
Cuando nosotros hacemos eso,
when we do something like this,
estamos dañando nuestro corazón.
We are destroying our own hearts.
Porque estamos deseándole algo mal.
Because we're desiring for evil to come upon someone.
Como cristianos no podemos hacer eso.
Christians, we cannot do that.
Debemos de orar lo opuesto de eso.
We must pray against the opposite.
Cuando Dios dice miedo a la venganza,
God said vengeance is mine.
Quiere decir que nosotros, como cristianos,
we as Christians,
debemos de mantener nuestra paz en nuestro corazón.
We have to maintain peace in our heart at all times.
Todo el tiempo.
All the time.
Ahora, si Dios quiere,
because God wants,
Él va a hacer reconocer a ellos.
He will let them to know
que están mal.
That they're wrong.
Pero no nosotros.
Not us.
And I remember.
Yo me recuerdo.
When I would get in the car with my mom.
Me metí en el carro con mi
mamá. I would tell my mom.
Le decía a mi mamá.
It's okay.
¿Está bien?
God is going to do something.
Si me va a hacer algo, no te preocupes.
And I didn't realize that my heart was being. Y Dios esta semana me dijo,
God told me this week,
tienes que deshacerte de eso.
You gotta get rid of that stuff.
Toda esa gente que te ha lastimado,
those people that have hurt you,
debes desearles bendición.
Need to desire blessings upon them.
Porque la Biblia dice también,
the Bible says,
bendecir a tus enemigos. Isn't that amazing when God makes you realize years later, you've been wrong all your life?
Años después, yo te recuerdo.
And it got me thinking, I've been wrong all these things.
Tanto tiempo se estaba.
All these times that I've been praying for somebody to repay for what they did to me.
Orando a alguien que yo tenga amenazas sobre.
And it's funny because the Lord allowed me to see this.
El Señor permitió que yo pudiese ver esto.
When I was thinking about what I went through in my life,
a pensando lo que ha pasado en mi vida.
No podemos seguir así.
Can I continue this way?
Mía es la venganza. That's what the Lord
said. Vengeance is mine, said the Lord.
Which means we have to do nothing.
No tenemos que hacer nada.
Si alguien te lastima tu corazón,
if someone hurts you,
ponte a leer la palabra.
Begin to read the word.
Pídele a Dios,
ask the Lord,
que te dé fuerza,
to give you strength,
para sobrepasar eso,
so that you could have victory over this.
No lo contrario.
Not the contrary.
No le decís nada malo a alguien.
Don't desire evil a nobody.
Porque si no, algo malo nos puede pasar a nosotros cristianos.
Something ugly could happen to us.
We're supposed to make a difference, right?
Tenemos que hacer una diferencia.
See, people that don't know about God,
gente que no conoce,
that's why they do those things. Because they don't know better.
Pues no saben.
But us that know about God,
pero nosotros que sabemos de Jesús,
we shouldn't pray for anything evil.
No debemos de orar por nada malo que pase a
nosotros. We gotta maintain ourselves in peace.
Tenemos que mantenernos en paz.
At all times.
Siempre.
You know, I've been noticing this sometimes when I'm driving, when I'm going to work.
Estoy notando cuando estoy manejando.
And somebody's phone is over you.
Y alguien.
You get angry, man.
No le pone bravo.
What is it that we do? God, please move this person out of here.
Saca esta gente de aquí.
See, we pray for something bad.
Estamos pidiendo algo malo.
We don't even have conscience of it.
No tenemos conciencia.
Right? We get angry.
Nos ponemos bravo.
See, we don't realize, like Pastor said last time, when you sin, right? You keep sinning.
Uno sigue.
And we don't even pecando. We don't even notice how many sins we committed.
Y no estamos
contando. Before we repent.
Los pecados estamos acumulando.
And my heart feels like every time that happens, I get more angry.
Cuando empiezo esto, como más bravo.
See, we're supposed to be the people that take the message to the
people.
Now you imagine somebody watching me doing this. How can I tell somebody Jesus loves you? How can I say, hey, the Lord is going to help you? You know what they're going to tell me? Is he been helping you? You see how this works, right? See the enemy right now. He's working hard. Because the time is close. And again, every time you open Facebook, you open YouTube, you open anything, social media, there's always comments about God, the devil, and who's right and who's wrong. And somebody said this, somebody said that, right? This preacher's preaching the wrong thing. This preacher's better than that one. And listen to what we ask of God. Instead of kneeling down and praying, we're praying to God so that He can hurt this people.
We
can't allow that anymore. Yo en esta mañana,
I need this morning.
Yo quiero pedir perdón a Dios.
I want to ask the Lord for forgiveness.
Por todas esas veces que yo oraba.
All those times I prayed.
Para que Él se vengue.
So that He would have vengeance.
De esas personas que me han lastimado.
These people have hurt me.
We can't continue like that.
Podemos continuar así.
We have to be in peace.
Pero estar en paz.
See, those are little things.
They
are very important.
Son muy importantes.
In order for us to continue as Christians.
Para nosotros seguir como cristianos.
So
singing.
A veces cuando estoy cantando,
there's something in my mind, in my
heart, en mi mente, en mi corazón,
that doesn't allow me to,
que no me permite,
to give my everything to God.
Darle todo a Dios.
Those are all those things that,
son
that I've been praying for,
estoy pidiendo,
that I should have prayed for.
Que no veo.
There's a big difference. I noticed the difference.
Experience.
When I'm standing right here and I'm singing,
cuando estoy aquí cantando,
my heart,
mi corazón.
But when I'm singing just because I feel like I have a responsibility.
Cuando estoy cantando, tengo un sobrino de responsabilidad.
It's not that we think it's a responsibility.
A veces como de responsabilidad, pensando en una responsabilidad.
When I think it's a desire.
Entonces, un deseo.
There's a difference, right?
La diferencia.
When you go to work, you get paid, but you go to work because you're going to get paid.
Tú vas a trabajar, tú vas a trabajar para que pague.
We don't go to work.
No vas a trabajar.
They will pay, you know?
Para que no te pague.
See, so when we come to church, we should come to church because it's a desire.
No venimos a la casa de Dios porque
it's a desire for the Lord.
Deseo para Dios.
It's not a responsibility that we're not responsible for God, that we need to do. But we, again,
nosotros,
we need to pray.
Orar.
And ask God for forgiveness.
Y pedirle a Dios que nos perdone.
I'm no better than nobody.
Yo soy mejor que nadie.
See, when I know God, I hurt people before.
Cuando yo no conocía a Jesús, yo golpeaba gente.
And see, God made me realize that.
El Señor me dio entendimiento.
The hard way.
Fuerte.
Él me tuvo que hacer ver fuertemente que estaba equivocado.
He showed me in the hard way.
You invest your time in something that, again, at the end of the day, it wasn't even meant for you.
Que
metimos nuestro tiempo en algo que no era para nosotros.
Toda nuestra vida.
So no debemos enojarnos con el prójimo. We can't be angry at somebody else. Conocemos a que dijo, mía es la venganza, yo daré el pago, dice el Señor, y otra vez el Señor juzgará a su pueblo. Pues conocemos al que dijo, subió o no, usted está ahí.
Sabemos que lo dijo.
We all know the Lord.
Sabemos el Señor.
He's the one that says.
Él fue que dijo.
Mía es la venganza.
Mine is.
Yo daré el pago.
And I will repay.
Y otra vez.
And again.
El Señor juzgará su pueblo.
And God will judge his people.
So God is going to judge us for everything that we do.
Señor juzgará a nosotros.
Amen. Not for some things.
No por lo que hemos hecho.
And again, I want to thank the Lord for making me realize that.
Gracias a Dios que me dejó saber que estaba errando.
So all those people that are hurt in my life, I ask for forgiveness.
La gente que yo le golpeé, que le pido perdón.
And all those people that hurt me,
y toda la gente que me golpearon a mí,
I ask God to forgive them.
Y le pido a Dios que lo perdone.
And whatever God needs to do, that's a God on me.
Y lo que sí que tiene que hacer es cosa de él, no de mí.
But I need to maintain myself in peace.
Porque me tengo que mantener en paz.
My heart's gonna be
in peace. Mi corazón tiene que estar en paz.
So that I can continue.
Que pueda continuar.
Focusing.
Enfocando
en what the Lord wants me to do.
Yo
as a Christian,
como cristiano,
so that He can bless me,
para que me bendiga,
so that He can give me strength,
me dé fuerza,
to keep doing what I'm doing,
a seguir continuando lo que estoy haciendo.
So again, just because the Bible says,
lo que dice la palabra,
ya porque la Biblia dice, mía es la venganza,
the Bible says, vengeance is mine,
doesn't mean that we have to wish,
lo que decir que queremos
something bad,
que algo malo,
on somebody else.
Pase a otra persona.
I did it.
Yo hice eso.
I pray.
Yo oraba.
And you know when you see that nothing bad is happening to them?
Tú ves que nada está pasando de mano a esa persona.
We keep asking God, what are you going to do?
Seguimos pidiendo, pues, Señor, ¿qué pasa?
It's true. We
We want to see somebody down, right? You
know, algo, alguien,
we want to see somebody hurt, like we were.
Se golpee, como yo fui golpeado.
And if we don't see that happening,
y si no vemos eso,
we keep knocking on God's
door. Seguimos tocando la puerta.
How come you're not doing
it?
See, it doesn't work.
Eso no trabaja.
We should see them and say, man, God bless you.
Vemos a ellos y Dios te bendiga.
Because we don't know what they're asking God for.
No saben lo que ellos están pidiendo.
Amen. So again, I ask for forgiveness.
Yo le pido al Señor que me
perdone. If I have done something to you,
si algo yo he hecho,
if I have looked at you the wrong way,
te he mirado, no,
you know,
mirado,
I don't mean it in the wrong way.
No.
Sometimes I work until they ask me, hey, are you mad? I said, no, I'm not mad. And you look at
me and say, tú estás enojado,
I'm not mad. Just focus, you know.
Hay que estar enfocado, enfocado.
Maybe I need to smile more, I don't know.
Creo que reírme un poco más.
Amen. I love you in Jesus' name, and I hope
that
we can maintain ourselves.